I've learned from experience that the place to save lives is in the field, not an office. And sometimes, the only way to save a life is to take one.